This is Gilmore. The Flying Lion, the famous mascot of aviation personality and air racer, Roscoe Turner. Turner was the most famous air racer of the 1930s and a master showman. Turner designed his own flying uniform and personal insignia to increase the appeal and image of aviation. Children would send in special 57 trademarks from H.J. Heinz Company products to join Turner's club. In return, they would receive a brass pin featuring wings embossed with Colonel Roscoe Turner's Flying Corps 57. In early 1930, Turner received a major sponsorship from the Gilmore Oil Company, which was well known for its Red Lion gasoline brand. He wanted to advertise for his sponsor in an interesting way, so he went down to the Hollywood Lion Colony in Southern California and acquired a cub and named him Gilmore. Soon, this cub flew with Turner all over the United States, even breaking speed records along the way. Gilmore even had his own parachute and harness, just in case of an emergency. Turner and Gilmore only flew together for 9 months before Gilmore got too big to fly, but in that time, Gilmore flew more than 25,000 miles.
Let us know what your favorite part of this video was in the comments section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. Also, you can follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.